So I just got back from infusion number two, and I felt the effects of this one, like the tiredness and the headache, more immediately. So I was in my car driving, which probably shouldn't be doing, but I started feeling kind of like that little headachy feel, and then feeling kind of tired. And right now it's kind of hitting me more. It's only been like an hour and a half after, like, post-infusion. But I don't feel anything else. The doctor told me that it wasn't, she's like, it's not the infusion. You can't have a reaction because they're not actual cells, but obviously it's gonna cause some kind of sensation. But yeah, that's what I'm feeling, like, not even 2 hours post-infusion this time. So I don't know if it's gonna be cumulative. With the next infusion, I'm gonna feel the effects even more immediate, which I don't know how much more immediate it can get. But yeah, that's kind of where I'm at right now. And I like my face even looks kind of tired. So yeah, I'll check in again tomorrow, which is going to be like 24 hours post infusion, and I'll let you guys know where I'm at.